Story 2. Goldilocks and the Three Bears. The bear family returned to their house.
Somebody broke my chair,
the baby bear cried out.
Somebody ate my soup,
the mama bear cried out.
Somebody slept in my bed,
the papa bear cried out. Little Goldilocks woke up to see the bear family.
Help me!
She shouted and ran out of the house.